Hi, welcome to Snavio. My name is Senia and today I will show you how you can set up your own custom tracking domain. Email deliverability is one of the most important email metrics that depends heavily on your sender reputation. Having a dedicated domain just for tracking can help you protect it. If you don't yet have a domain that you can use as a custom tracking domain, we'll show you how to set one up for just a few dollars. A small price for great deliverability, isn't it? Let's begin. First, sign up or log into your domain name registration service. We'll show you how to do it in Namecheap, but you can use whichever domain registrar you like. Open the Namecheap website. You'll find the link to it in the video description. In the top left corner, click Sign Up and create an account. In your dashboard, type in the domain name you'd like to buy and click on the search icon. Choose the domain from the suggested options and click Add to Cart. Go to your cart and confirm the order. Now enrich your account information. Type in the name of the company you work for and your job title. Or uncheck the I'm registering on the behalf of a company box. Type in address, city, country, region, zip code. And your phone number. Then click continue. Next, add your payment method, all required information, and click continue. Confirm your order and click pay now. Congratulations, you've just bought your custom tracking domain. Now, click Manage to set up your domain. You can find this button on the purchase page or go to your account and choose Domain List from the left sidebar menu. Find your domain and click Manage. Choose Advanced DNS from the top menu. Add a new record and choose the type, CNAME record. In the Host field, type in Track. In the value field, insert snowstream.com. It's Snowvio's tracking domain that you need to connect to. We'll leave the link you can copy-paste in the video description. It may take some time for a domain name system to update the settings for your domain. The wait and time may differ. To learn more about DNS propagation, check out our knowledge base article. You'll find the link to it in the video description. Log into your Snowvio account and go to your account settings. In sidebar menu on the left, select email accounts. Choose the email account and click on the added button to change the settings. Check the use a custom tracking domain box at the bottom of the page. Paste the domain you've set up and click save settings. And you're ready to go. This custom tracking domain will be used for tracking your campaign opens and link clicks. It will help you improve your email deliverability and avoid spam filter issues. Want to know how to always land in the inbox? Check out our videos on how to warm up your email account, what spam filters are, and how to avoid them. Like and subscribe to our channel where we share our sales and marketing hacks with you. See you!